heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for the night. Then he stood in the doorway. I heard a mission bell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then he lit up a candle and he showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. I thought I heard him say, welcome to the Hotel California.